Bravo sector is being attacked by friendly forces.